team. We do get on the refs when they make a bad call, but Robert Hoyle made a very good call, showing that he is more than up and just proving that he's a quality official.
Yeah, exactly. That was a good call right there. I think a lot of people here in the arena thought that was a knockdown, but after looking at it and getting a slow motion look at it, it was literally a slow.
So on to the third round we go with Cody Crowley and Abel Ramos. Ramos knowing how big this fight is for him. And look, once again, to start this third round, he sprints out to get control of the ring, and again, he corners Ramos. That's the third straight time he's done that to open up this fight.
Total power punches, you see Crowley 34 of 92, Ramos 27 of 93. They're separated by only a punch thrown. That advantage being of Ramos.
Yeah, I think you are seeing two different styles. I think Crowley is trying to up the pace and really push Ramos to the brink, and he hopes that.